Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor and privilege to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Jack and Feng Liu.